Dear friends, I am doing nursing related exam oriented topics for all government exams conducting in India. Staff nurse, junior public health nurse, nursing officer, clinical instructor and nursing lecturer. If you like this channel, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you.
Hello friends, here we are discussing Kerala PSC 2018 JPHN question paper discussion. First question, the systemic visual examination of the client is A. Palpation, B. Percussion, C. Inspection, D. Auscultation. Correct answer is C. Inspection. The systemic visual examination of the client is inspection. Inspection is the act of inspecting or viewing carefully. Inspection is the act of inspecting or viewing carefully. Second question, important natural source of vitamin D. A. Green leafy vegetables, B. Sunlight, C. Fruits, D. Wheat. Correct answer is C. B. Sunlight. Important natural source of vitamin D is sunlight. Weaning should be started at the age of A. 2 months, B. 12 months, C. 24 months, D. 6 months. Correct answer is D. 6 months. Weaning should be started at the age of 6 months. Weaning is the process of gradually introducing an infant to normal diet. Weaning is the process of gradually introducing an infant to normal diet. The basic unit of society is A. Family, B. Government, C. Individual, D. Health. Correct answer is A. Family. The basic unit of society is family. The placenta with cord attached to the edge is called A. Bacillodor insertion, B. Bipartite placenta, C. Velamentous insertion, D. Circumvallate placenta. Correct answer is A. Bacillodor insertion. Placenta with cord attached to the edge is called Bacillodor insertion. Bacillodor placenta is a placenta in which the umbilical cord is attached at the placental margin. Bacillodor placenta is a placenta in which the umbilical cord is attached at the placental margin. Placenta with cord attached to the edge is called Bacillodor insertion. Pus formation in the sockets of the teeth is A. Sawdust, B. Cancrum oris, C. Periodontal disease, D. Tartar. Correct answer is C. Periodontal disease. Pus formation in the sockets of the teeth is periodontal disease. Name the middle layer of the uterus. A. Perimetrium, B. Myometrium, C. Myocardium, D. Endometrium. Correct answer is B. Myometrium. Name the middle layer of the uterus, myometrium. In this picture you can see, here it is myometrium and endometrium, this colored picture. So the endometrium is the inner layer, myometrium is the middle layer. Measures taken to prevent a disease: A. Pathogenic, B. Reservoir, C. Prophylactic, D. Garbage. Correct answer is C. Prophylactic. Measures taken to prevent a disease is prophylactic. Prophylactic, a preventive measure against disease. Prophylactic, a preventive measure against disease. An instrument used to examine the rectum is otoscope, proctoscopy, fetoscope, ophthalmoscope. Correct answer is proctoscopy. An instrument used to examine rectum is proctoscopy. Number of population allotted for an Anganwadi worker: 1000, 2000, 10,000, 3000. Correct answer is A. 1000. Number of population allotted for an Anganwadi worker is 1000. Excessive production of saliva during pregnancy is A. Bruxism, B. Pica, C. Dialysis, D. Heartburn. Correct answer is Tialism. Excessive production of saliva during pregnancy is tialism. Especially during the first trimester, tialism is very common in pregnant women. Especially during the first trimester, tialism is very common in pregnant women. 12th one, wasted appearance with old man look is typical in a kwashiorkor, anemia, nephritis, marasmus. Correct answer is marasmus. Wasted appearance with old man look is typical in marasmus. The angle of insertion of intradermal injection is a 25 degree, 15 degree, 45 degree, 90 degree. Correct answer is 15 degree. The angle of insertion of intradermal injection is 15 degree. 14th question. Rule of 9 is a commonly used assessment in A. Drowning, B. Burns, C. Snake bite, D. Diarrhea. Correct answer is Burns. Rule of 9 is a commonly used assessment in Burns. Here you can see the rule of 9 here. Head and neck 9%. Trunk 36%. Front and back. Upper arm 9% each. And genital area 1%. Lower extremities 18 each. 15th, introducing medications into the spinal cord is A. Intraosseous, B. Intraperitoneal, C. Hypodermic, D. Intrathecal. Correct answer is D. Intrathecal. Introducing medication into the spinal cord is intrathecal. Intrathecal administration is a route of administration for drugs via an injection into the spinal canal or into the subarachnoid space so that it reaches the cerebrospinal fluid. Intrathecal administration is a route of administration for drugs via an injection into the spinal canal or into the subarachnoid space so that it reaches the cerebrospinal fluid. 16th one, an outward bending of foot and ankle is termed as A. Talipes equinus, B. Talipes calcaneus, C. Talipes valgus, D. Talipes varus. Correct answer is C. Talipes valgus. An outward bending of foot and ankle is termed as Talipes valgus. Eligible couple belongs to the age group of A. 15 to 35, 15 to 32, 25 to 45, 15 to 45, 44. Correct answer is 15 to 44. Eligible couple belongs to the age group of 15 to 44. Eligible couples. Definition. A currently married couple wherein the wife is in the reproductive age. Eligible couples. Definition. A currently married couple wherein the wife is in the reproductive age. Pigmentation of face during pregnancy is known as A. Melanin, B. Linea alba, C. Chloroplasma, D. Linea nigra. Correct answer is C. Chloroplasma. Pigmentation of face during pregnancy is known as chloroplasma. Melanin, the pigment that gives human skin, hair and eyes their color. Melanin, the pigment that gives human skin, hair and eyes their color. Linea alba is a single midline fibrous line in abdomen. Linea alba is a single midline fibrous line in abdomen. Linea nigra, pregnancy line along midline of the abdomen. Pigmentation of face during pregnancy is known as chloroplasma. 19th, the outermost layer of the fetal membrane, A. chorion, B. amnion, C. decidua, D. cytotrophoblast. Correct answer is A. chorion. The outermost layer of the fetal membrane is chorion. The amnion is a membrane that closely covers the embryo when first formed. It contains amniotic fluid. The amnion is a membrane that closely covers the embryo when first formed. It contains amniotic fluid. Amnion, the name itself you can understand, It contains amniotic fluid. The decidua is the modified mucosal lining of the uterus that forms in preparation for pregnancy. The decidua is the modified mucosal lining of the uterus that forms in preparation for pregnancy. The cytotrophoblast or layer of Langhans is the inner layer of the trophoblast. The cytotrophoblast or layer of Langhans is the inner layer of the trophoblast. 21. The period of first 6 weeks after delivery is A. Presentation, B. Parturition, C. Preparium, D. Prolonged labor. Correct answer is C. Preparium. The period of first 6 weeks after delivery is Preparium. 21st question. Simple method to evaluate the physical condition of newborn. A. Bishop's score, B. Glasgow Coma Scale, C. Percussion, D. Apgar score. Correct answer is D. Apgar score. Simple method to evaluate the physical condition of newborn is Apgar score. Bishop's score and also Bishop's score, also known as a cervix score, is a pre-labor scoring system. Bishop's score, also known as cervix score, is a pre-labor scoring system. The Glasgow Coma Scale, GCS, provides a practical method for assessment of impairment of conscious level in response to defined stimuli. The Glasgow Coma Scale provides a practical method for assessment of impairment of conscious level in response to defined stimuli. Percussion is a method of tapping body parts with fingers, hands, or instruments. Percussion is a method of tapping body parts with fingers, hands, or instruments. Washerman's hands and feet are the typical sign of A. Hepatitis B, cholera, hepatitis E, malaria. Correct answer is B. Cholera. Washerman's hands and feet are the typical sign of cholera. Washerman's hands and feet are the typical sign of cholera. Cholera patients with severe hypovolemia may have sunken eyes, dry mouth, cold, clammy skin, decreased skin turgor or wrinkled hands and feet, also known as washerwoman's hands. Cholera patients with severe hypovolemia may have sunken eyes, dry mouth and cold, clammy skin, decreased skin turgor or wrinkled hands and feet, also known as washerwoman's hands. 23. The causative agent of mumps: A. Paramyxovirus, B. Toga virus, C. Enterovirus, D. Varicella zoster virus. Correct answer is A. Paramyxovirus. The causative agent of mumps is paramyxovirus. The disease can be prevented by MMR vaccine. Mumps can be prevented by MMR vaccine. The hormone which controls the calcium metabolism: A. Thyroxine, B. Cortisone, C. Parathormone, D. Adrenaline. Correct answer is C. Parathormone. The hormone which controls the calcium metabolism is parathormone. An unconscious way of forgetting is A. Repression, B. Regression, C. Rationalization, D. Sublimation. Correct answer is A. Repression. Unconscious way of forgetting is repression. Regression defense mechanism leading to the temporary or long-term reversion of the ego to an earlier stage of development. Regression defense mechanism leading to the temporary or long-term reversion of the ego to an earlier stage of development. So the person may show the childlike act because he may go to the earlier stage of development. Rationalization, also known as making excuses, sour grape mechanism. Rationalization, also known as making excuses, sour grape mechanism. In Malayalam, we will say kittatha mundiri pulikum, like that. Sublimation, example: A person who is highly aggressive trains to be a soldier. Sublimation, a person who is highly aggressive trains to be a soldier. These all are unconsciously doing defense mechanisms. Friends, please like and share this video. don't forget to subscribe this channel and share to your friends this video. I think this video is very helpful, all videos for your coming exams. So don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.